and discuss about that, how to purchase your domain. So first of all, I'm taking one name. That may be your name with along with digital your name. Suppose your name is Pramod. So maybe you can call for digital Pramod. You can purchase your domain. Suppose you are starting one business. So what is the domain characters? It will be called your alphabets. The maintained domain name will be start 2 characters to end with the 13 characters. But this one is called 8 to 13 characters. Please write down. Domain will be indicated by the 2 characters to 13 characters. Best one, 8 to 13 characters. Best one, 8 to 13 characters. When you're purchasing domain, when you're purchasing domain, go to Google search engine. Search for domain value. Search for domain value. When you purchase your domain, search domain name on Google search engine. Search for domain value. If any idea what is the domain value, that is called write on bracket. Search results. Search results. Now you have just look this one. I can search by my name, Digital Rakesh. What is the search will be there here? 25 lakhs, 20,000. So I can name, I'm changing for Ramesh. Now will be called 19 lakhs, 20,000. Here I'm changing for one name is called Kalyan. Now you have how many? 65,000, 65 lakhs, 20,000. Now I'm changing for your Pawan. Digital Pawan. How much results will be? 11 lakhs, 20,000. Suppose the name is available or not. How to check? Simple one here. Just search name without space. So come here. Any website are there, Digital Pawan? No. Yes or no? No. First, how much SEO will be there? 11 lakhs, 20,000 will be. So this is called high competition domain. So what is called? It is called high competition domain name. The result given by here. So now we can select or not. This will take time for the giving the first position. Why? The search results will be very high. What is the search traffic? 11 lakhs, 20,000. Now here I'm changing for this one. Digital Snap. How much results will be? 25,800. You can take. Why? Is a list search only for 25,800. Below 50,000 we can take, no issues. Below 50,000 search results. Please write down. If you take the domain name, below 50,000 search results we can take for purchase for domain purpose. Copy the name. What is the name called? Digital Snap. Copy here. Go to GoDaddy. Please write down steps. Go to godaddy.com. Log in your account. Step 1. Sign up with Gmail and password. Sign up with Gmail and password. After email confirmation, click for login. After email confirmation, click for login and log in your account. See here, my account will be logging here. See this, what that is my customer number and is a PIN. pin will be indicated yourself with a sign up time. Pin will be indicated yourself. That is called 5 characters. When you give the sign up time, they ask him by your pin digit. What is that? 5. Sometimes they ask by 4 characters. Please write down. When you sign up time, you create your own pin. Are 5 characters or 4 characters? Now here, go to the GoDaddy search box. I don't step. Go to GoDaddy search box. Your purchase, which domain, search name for in the search box. What's the name? Digital Snap. Click for enter. Click for enter. Now here. If it is available, they show you a price. If it is not available, they call is already taken. So here, what happened? Is already taken. So is not available. So what we'll do? We can create by the like this. Digital HY. We'll check another domain. We already taken. So we can change name called Snaps. Is already taken. I'm changing for so here I'm give the digital saps. So it's available. What is the price? 149. But here Samsung condition will be applied. When you purchase for 2 years, first year will be 149, second year will be 959. See the screen here. I can zoom the screen. Please read it. When you purchase for 2 years, first year will be 149. What is the second year will be 959. Now here, add to cart. I show the process for how to purchase. So add to cart done. Click for your steps. Click for add to cart. Next option call is continue to cart. Continue to cart. So they go into the payment mode. Before that, they're asking by 3 options. Before that, they're asking by the 3 options. Write down options. One is called hosting plan. One is called hosting plan. Second will be called security plan. One will be hosting plan. Second will be security plan. Third will be email plan. In a bracket, official email plan. See here, what's the first plan is the security plan. See here, security will be called 2 plans here. One is called privacy protection. Second will be called business protection. So when you are purchasing for your domain, that is called your give the address, your mobile number and Gmail address. For security for your address and Gmail and your phone number, this is the first option. So we are secure for your complete contact details, that is called second option. We can secure for your mobile number and email address also, along with your official address. First will be only your Gmail and password. Second option will be Gmail, your password and password number, your phone number. Third will be called your official address. You start by your business production. This is the first plan. So if you not required, click for no thanks. Second one, your hosting plan. If you purchasing domain, hostings are must required. Hosting nothing but suppose I'm purchasing for domain. So my domain name is distalsaps.com. So how will you show the live? That is called hosting. Nothing but your bandwidth, nothing but RAM, disk space, nothing but hard disk, and cPanel, along with MySQL database and official email address. See the packages. First, one website. How much disk space? 30 GB. Unlimited bandwidth. Nothing but based on the traffic, your RAM will be increased automatically. And MySQL database. This purpose of admin panel. This purpose of admin panel, including free email. Nothing but official email address. IBM.com. Info address of IBM.com. Flipkart.com. Admin address of Flipkart.com. These are official email address. So based on the packages, select your hosting plan. But when you purchase in time, don't purchase by hostings. Hosting will purchase always separate. Always separate. Now we are searching for starter, economy, and a deluxe. If not required, click for no thanks. Remember, when you purchase in domain time, don't purchase hosting. Please write down. When you purchase in domain time, don't purchase hosting. Last option, official email selection. Please write down as example. Official email selection. 10 GB for mailbox. For monthly will be charged for 46 rupees. Previously they charge for 49 rupees. They decrease the 3 rupees price. Now will be 46. We require the mailbox, nothing but official email address. That is called. What is my domain name is? Digital Taps. What is official? Rakesh is the head of digitaltaps.com. This is called official email address. Suppose you are getting for Gmail. Gmail your website? Yes or no? No. So you are getting for Gmail account, free of account. How much space they are providing? Gmail. How much space providing for Gmail for your email box? They're providing for 15 GB. More than 15 GB, that is called, go to packages. Deluxe, premium. You can pay for monthly. Maybe 300 starting with, ending with the 1 lakh also. There is a Gmail package. They give you the free email up to how much GB? Only for 15 GB. If you increase the 15 GB, you can go the packages. Now here, if you required, click for option. If not required, click for no thanks. When you purchase domain time, don't purchase security plan, hosting plan, and email box. Why? Hosting will include by emails, privacy protection, and the hosting plan also. There is a separate packages. So when you purchase domain time, don't purchase by what is that? Security plan, hosting plan, and email plan. So click for no thanks. Now what option call is? Continue this option. So we can pay amount through credit card, debit card, and net banking. We give the service for credit, debit, and net banking. See here, if we go 2 years, how much cost? 1267.84. Or suppose I'm going with the 1 year. Plan change for 1 year. See, I'm select the 1 year. How much charge? 740 into 2. How much cost? 1400. Change. Another almost will go with the 1500. So no, 740 and 740 go to 1480. Suppose I'm purchase for the 2 years. Purchase for 2 years. How much discount will be there? 42%. Nothing but it'll be 1267. How much your direct amount? Almost 200 rupees will be safe side. Clear? If you increase the years, your amount will be reduced. So if your domain will be fixed for 10 years, you can purchase up to 10 years also. Now here, just come to here. More than 10 years is not possible. Only for up to 10 years. Your domain purchase up to only for 10 years. After the 10 years, see the price. How much? 9,968. How much monthly charges? Along with the across by 800 change. Why? Tax will be 1,000. So only for 8,000 will be charged. So clear? This is for 12 months, not for 10 months. So price will be decrease or increase. There will be call up to 600 change. Is it clear? This is why we can increase your years. The price will be decrease. So tax will be increased. So this is related to your purchase your domain for your up to 10 years plan. So don't forget, when you purchase domain time, no required for the hosting, privacy protection, and email options. It's very important. Suppose if you not require the purchase, now click for delete. Now see the payment gateway option. Here already we are adding the card numbers. If you're not using this card, click for add payment way. Here, please write down net banking, debit card, credit card, wallet, and other payment type. Click for other payment type. Click for complete purchase. Suppose we go with this one. Yes. Is there any option? Or else you click for edit, click for net banking. Now click for complete purchase. When you're adding the account details, then go to the where purchasing process. We can go set by net banking, credit card, and debit card also. They're showing for three options. Or we can, sometimes we can give the PayPal option also. For US, the option give the PayPal. US related domain, they give the PayPal version. The only applicable only for PayPal or credit card. Few domain booking site will depend by only for two payments. Please write down. US based domain booking sites depend by PayPal and credit card for purchasing domain. So if you purchase domain, you can go with the complete to purchase. If not interested, click for delete. After purchasing, the domain indicator will be like this. I'll show you. So if you have not purchased, I'll remove this option here. Now click for sign in. I'll click the sign in option and go to here. Just log in your account. Once you delete your domain, they have to request for the once again log in your account. This is your customer ID. All we discuss when you purchase your domain, you are sign up the free access. They give the customer ID. So enter your password. Click for sign in. You sign in here. This is for just refresh here. Now we'll check here. Now click, the option call is my product. What are the purchasing your domain on my email? They give the entire list here. See this. If you are expired, this can show for renewal. See this. These are the purchasing domains. If you go this one, these are the domain will purchase over here, godaddy.com. Is it clear? This is when you're purchasing domain, they can show the list by where? Go to sign option, the option call is all my products. They show you are all booking domains. Is it clear? This is how you can purchase domain using with the godaddy.com. Any website will be same like that. Please write down the example website. One is called GoDaddy. Second will be called Big Rock. B-I-G. R-O-C-K, bigrock.in, the domain.com,
I page. Host you get a dot in. Don't write any spelling mistakes. One is called bigblog.in. BIGROCK.in. Why .in? They will be Indian website. .com will be global. This is called dollars. Third one. iPage.com. See, we can purchase hosting and domains. This will be showing for dollars. So they can accept by credit and PayPal. Now, hostgator.in. HostGator. Hostgator.in. Final one. The domain store. .org.in is very, very famous website. The domain store.org.in. So this is a website you can purchase your domains and hostings for best service providers for these 5 websites.